Hello everyone, welcome again to our IYF Academy French class. This is teacher Francois. As we said in our second lesson, this is the third one. In our second lesson we talked about alphabet français, which is the French alphabet. As you can see on the board, we have alphabet français, and I want us to revise before we go to the next lesson. So in alphabet français, of course, I'm very sure that you wrote that in your book. And let us revise together again for 1 minute before we go to the next lesson. So we have A, B, C, D. Let us go together like this. I will be showing, of course, the teacher should show like this. A, B, C, D, E, F. G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, I, V, W, X, Y, Z. Let me repeat the last time. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Now, you know very well that we have the voyelle, and the voyelle, we said voyelle, it's written like this in French. So the voyelle, we have A, voyelle we have E, voyelle we have I, voyelle we have O, voyelle we have U, voyelle we have Y. So the Y sounds E when it is in a French sentence. It sounds E, like we said in our second lesson. We have this word physique. So this word physique, the E, the Y sounds like E. Don't forget that. Now, these are the voyelles we have. A, E, I, O, U, Y. Now there are six. Now, that's what we covered in the second lesson. Now, for this third lesson, we want us to cover... Please don't forget, you know, you are watching us on YouTube or Facebook. If you have a question, please, you can comment. You just ask your question there on YouTube. You ask your question on Facebook. You also ask your question. And don't worry, we do read all the comments. We'll read your question and we'll answer your question. Don't forget that. You can also call through our number. You just call through our number, the IOF number that you are seeing on your screen or in the video you will see it. Please don't forget. Just call if you have a question, or you just write it as a comment and then we'll read. We do go through all the questions and we'll answer your question. Thank you. So let's do the third lesson. Our third lesson is about the greetings. How do we greet people in French? It's very important for you to know this because, of course, first of all, when you meet someone, you have to greet that person, right? So the greetings. In French, we'll use this word, salutation. And these are the greetings in English. So in French, we say salutation. So salutation, this is our third lesson. The first one, let me start with the common one, which you know, it is called bonjour. You know, when you go to the petrol station Total, I'm very sure you have already noticed that. The petrol station Total, it's written there, bonjour. So the Total people, they thought it's better to be greeting you each and every time when you come closer to their petrol station. So they write bonjour. So the word bonjour that you see on petrol station Total, this is here, and it is written like this, bonjour. And then you also have... bon après-midi, and then we have bonsoir, and then we have this word here called salut. So I want to start with bonjour. So bonjour, it's the equivalent of good morning. So the same time you are using, I mean, you are supposed to use good morning in English, it is the same time you are supposed to use in French. That is the general rule. That's the formal way of it. So bonjour, it sounds bonjour, and it means in English, good morning. And then you have the second one here. We have bon après-midi, and it is written like that. Of course, you will note there is something on top of E, taking that left position. It's very important. It is called accent. We call it accent. In French, we have what we call accent. Of course, in some of our African languages, we also have that accent. I remember someone was telling me, even the Kikuyu language, even though I don't speak Kikuyu, but the Kikuyu language has also something like this. You will see in Kikuyu, they have this U, and some U have something like this in Kikuyu. So they said this is also an accent in Kikuyu. So the way this U sounds, it is different from this U. I don't know Kikuyu, but I learned also something like that. So in French, we also have accent. That's why it is there. So when you are writing, please don't forget, write it the way you are seeing it on this whiteboard. So we have accent. So this sound, bon après-midi, bon après-midi, and we are connecting here. Bon, instead of separating, instead of saying bon après-midi, it is wrong in terms of pronunciation. You have to pronounce it bon après-midi. So you make sure you connect this N and this A, so it sounds bon après-midi. And we also have this bonsoir. So as you can see, we have bonsoir, and then we have this one, salut. Note this, bonjour, good morning. It is used the same time you are supposed to use good morning in English. Bon après-midi is also supposed to be used the same time you are using good afternoon. So bon après-midi means good afternoon. And then bonsoir, good evening. So the same time you are supposed to use good evening in English, it is the same time you are supposed to use bonsoir in French. And then you have this salut. So this word salut, it is what we call hello or hi. So salut is hello or hi. And then bonjour, good morning. Bon après-midi, good afternoon. Bonsoir, good evening. And then salut, hello or hi. Something very important. I'm sure that you have noticed that maybe if you are used to French people, to French speakers, you will see most of the time some people do use bonjour even if it is in the evening. Why is it like that? It's very important. In French, when you haven't met someone yet, let's say for example, from a morning we didn't meet, and then you have just met at around maybe 3 p.m. Even if it is 3 p.m., because it is our first time to meet on that very day, in French you can still greet that person by saying bonjour. Why? Because it is supposed to be, it is like your morning. That is your morning. That is your morning. So you have to say bonjour. So don't be surprised. Oh, why is this person saying bonjour now and it is 3 p.m.? It means that is their first time to meet on that very day. So in the morning, they did not meet. They have just met 3 p.m. So they have to say bonjour. So don't be surprised. It can be even in the evening. And even some people, for example, during the concert or something like that, the meetings, someone can come and say bonjour and it is 8 p.m. So you can just come and say bonjour. Why like that? It's because that is the first time for that person to meet that crowd, that audience, you know. It is the first time. So that person can also use bonjour. So don't be surprised. Bonjour can also be used at any time as long as it is your first time to meet on that very day. That's why bonjour can be used. But something very important before we finish this lesson is don't use salut to anybody, anyone. You have to be careful. You can't say salut to someone who is older than you. It is not good. Don't say salut to someone who is older than you. If you are before someone who is older than you, please use bonjour, bon après-midi, or bonsoir, depending on time. But if you are before someone who is younger than you, you can say salut. But someone who is younger should not say to the older one, salut, it is not good. It's not formal way. Of course, you know, on the street, people do say whatever they want. But now, because you are learning systematically the language, you have to know it has to be one of these three, depending on time. And if it is an older person to the younger, he or she can use either this one or this salut, because he or she is allowed to use salut like that, but not from a younger to the older one. Something very important also before we finish is many people are used to hear this word, bonne nuit. Bonne nuit is not a greeting, but bonne nuit is a wish. So bonne nuit is a wish. It is wishing someone to have a good night. I'm very sure that you know. So bonne nuit is a wish. It's not a greeting, but it is a wish. I think it's very important for you to know it on this side of the greetings, the salutation. So bonne nuit is a wish. It means good night. And it sounds bonne nuit. Bonne nuit. So let us repeat this as we finish. Bonjour, that means good morning. Bon après-midi, good afternoon. Bonsoir, good evening. Salut, hello or hi. And you can use bonjour at any time if it is your first time to meet on that very day. So thank you very much. I want to remind you again about our IYF Academy. So IYF Academy, you can get more videos on this, on French lessons, as you subscribe to our channel called IYF Kenya TV. And you can also get us, that is the YouTube channel IYF Kenya TV. And you can also get us on Facebook, IYF Kenya. You can please like our page and comment and share our page to others so that many people can come and learn French together with us. Thank you so much. See you next lesson.